Well, do you know what it's saying?
My daddy said snatch is good for you.
Yeah. One of the most common mistakes that I see on a snatch and on a clean is an early arm bend. So how do we fix this? Most of the time people, because that weight feels really heavy off the ground, their mind tricks them into thinking that they have to then muscle that weight up. We need to do the exact opposite. We gotta jump that barbell up over our head if we hope to lift a significant amount of weight. So how do we keep those arms nice and loose? It all starts with your lats. Activating the lats on the very first initial pull off the ground and then keeping them engaged as you pass the knees is the easiest way to get those arms to stay nice and long so that the power can come from our legs and our hips when we go to drive that barbell up, okay? So how do we activate the lats? Most people have no idea what that sensation feels like. We want to make sure that we are shrugging our shoulders up, back, and then down in order to lock those lats into place. It's not just squeezing the shoulder blades back. If we just squeeze the shoulder blades back, as soon as we leave the ground, that heavy weight is going to pull them out of position. So raising our shoulders up, back, and then down, that down motion here is what's going to allow them to stay locked in no matter how heavy that weight is off the ground. So I get set in my starting position here. I take a deep breath in, roll the shoulders up, back, and down, and then I like to sort of wiggle my arms a little bit to emphasize we're not pulling with my arms, we're driving with the legs. Wiggle my arms a little bit, and I initiate that pull off the ground. Right here is where it starts to feel a little bit heavy, and that's when people disengage. And as soon as they disengage those lats, all the weight is then pulled forward onto their arms. So they're like, oh crap, I gotta get this barbell back in, and that's when that early arm bend starts. From that moment on, we've lost all power. So you wanna tune in to your lats right as you're passing the knees and into that mid-thigh position. Really squeeze here, really brace that midline, allow your legs to do the work and eliminate that forward motion here and then that arm bend. So one more time, I get set in my start position, I breathe in, roll up, back down, brace, wiggle my arms slightly, push through my legs, keep that engagement, and from there I can drive with the legs, get all my power from the leg drive and the hip drive, and my arms can just whip overhead into place.